It's Amy Sky with Cincy Chic here with Cecily at a Village Gift Shop in Glendale. And coffee season is coming up.
Yes.
And you have that here.
We do. National Coffee Day is September 29th. And actually on that date, we're going to have tastings, coffee, some of our dip mixes, soups. So please come in and try a little sample because you will not be disappointed. But one of the things we're most excited about right now going into fall and coffee season is our French press. It's by the company Bonjour. And it's more of a higher end French press because they have this little ability to turn the filter off. So therefore, after you do your press of your coffee, it won't continue to brew and it won't become too strong or too bitter. So that's a really cool feature. And we also have, to make your coffee even more special, they have a frother.
Which is very simple.
Yeah, it's just a matter of putting the hot milk in there and pumping it like, you know, I don't know, 10, 15 times, let it sit for a couple minutes. And pour it over your coffee and maybe sprinkle a little cinnamon on it.
Ooh, I love
it.
Delicious. Super fancy.
So, yeah. And then, of course, we have the coffees to go with it. We have our groggy morning grog, delicious. We have a decaf and then an early bird blend. So
perfect.
We have the coffees too. And then, if you're not into coffee, we have chocolate. So, hot chocolate, we've got orange, spicy Mexican, mochaccino, hazelnut. Really, really good.
Ooh, you could even mix that in with the
coffee. With your coffee.
I love it. There you go. Well, you can taste test for yourself. There's lots of great stuff here at a Village Gift Shop. And not only the wonderful coffees and things to make the coffee, but display items for your coffee for your home. So check it out for yourself right here at a Village Gift Shop.